Hello everyone, I'm Kyle the Completionist, and welcome back to my Let's Play of Mass Effect. Alright.
Do you need something else?
So we've got one final mission here before...
Let's try a new simulation.
I'm here to serve. Which combat mode? Time trial, capture, survival, or hunt?
Survival.
I'll go with survival mode.
Now pick a course. Do you want volcanic or tropical?
Volcanic.
Let's go with the volcanic course.
Fine. The projectors are warming up. You can start whenever.
Okay. I'll bring along Ashley and Tally. Let's go.
It doesn't have to be pretty. Just keep yourself alive.
Mm-hmm. So a good place to hide would be... let's go in here. Oh. Of course, the door's sealed off. That's bullshit. Alright, let's go this way then. Pirate. Guys, over here. Whoa. Really? Come on, watch him. Alright, there we go. Now warp. That was funny. Alright. Take out this guy now. Not sure how long I have to actually last. Maybe... Whoa. Come on. Damn it. Hate these guys and their stupid immunity. Shit. Overheat. Come on. Thankfully, these guys have the worst AI ever, so they're pretty easy. Use overkill. Come to think of it, let me give Ashley. I must have a really good assault rifle by now. Yeah, there we go. Transfer all these upgrades to her because her strength is that she does have. I gave her high level assault rifle skill. Don't remember now actually, but Okay, keep that. Give her Do I have shredder rounds? Yes, I do. Alright. Just keep the heat sink. Alright. See if that'll help. Punch this asshole. He's marksman. Come on. Seriously? Yeah, bitch slap this guy to death. Mwahaha! Come on. Die already, die. Okay, Ashley, use immunity because her shields have gone down. Damn it. These guys just have to walk right up to us. That's it, Shepard. Slap him silly.
But there's no reward for most times shot.
Shut up. Believe it or not, actually, I'm doing well here, Ahern. take out this guy, because he's just standing there. Damn it. Use a singularity, because these guys are starting to overwhelm us a bit. Alright. Use, well, I don't know. Damn it. Come on. Shoot him. Alright. Use lift on this one. Ashley use immunity again. Tally, well, she's okay for now. She's still got a couple of shield bars left.
Damn! Nice shot!
Yeah, I know. Die! Okay, Tally's in trouble now. Have her use shield boost. I'll use throw on these guys. Send them flying. Damn it. Over here. Crud. This guy next. Singularity. Hopefully that guy will go flying into the grid wall, so he'll be dead. Tally is in trouble. Have her. I guess I'll heal her with Metagel. I don't know. Alright. Okay, I wonder if I could send this guy flying into. Whoa, shit. Tally.
Stay alert. You just lost one of your squad members.
Sorry, Tally. I've lasted long enough against these guys anyway to get the. Beat the record, probably. I mean, come on, how long? And again, I don't know. Whoa! Shit. What the hell was that? How did I. I thought it was at full shields. Huh. Weird. Well, whatever, I won. Glad that's over.
Awkward must have changed it. Or. There's a bug in the simulator. You got lucky, human.
Get out of my face, loser.
I don't have time for sore losers.
I'll find out how you rigged the simulator. Your record won't stand. Heads will roll. Bryant is clear. Keep your smug grin to yourself. I'm out of here.
Not so fast.
You gonna hand over the gear you owe me? Or do I have to take it myself?
But of course. Unlike some competitors aboard this station, I am a man of character.
Right. Sure you are. Your pistol.
I'll take that pistol.
Go ahead. Thing's a piece of garbage anyway. Enjoy the burn when it blows up in your hand.
So wait, he admits to his weapon being a piece of crap, and he wonders why he stinks to the simulator. What is this thing anyway? Huh. It's actually kind of good. Although it's not that much better than what I have, but still. I don't really care much for the accuracy rating. It's sort of. I don't even get accuracy, to be honest. I mean, accuracy depends on how well I aim, doesn't it? Like, how does it. I mean, I just don't really get it. Anyway, equip this. What do I have equipped at the moment? Okay, shredder rounds. I'm going to switch to tungsten rounds, because in our next mission, we will be going up against, well, synthetic enemies. Won't spoil too much, but. Alright, so we have completed. Pinnacle Station isn't done yet, but let us take a break for now. We are now going to the main plot world of Feros. Looking forward to it. It's about time we finally tackled the main quest. Before we leave, talk to this guy, see what he has to say.
Badinos is pissed off, Shepard. Well done. You still got a way to go before you're the best, though.
Working on it.
I'm doing my best, sir.
Good. But it'll keep getting harder, and everyone's gunning for you now. I suggest you go back in there and finish the rest of the missions. Prove to everyone that you're the best.
Bring it on.
I never back down from a challenge.
That's what I like to hear. Go show those aliens what a human can do. Good luck out there, Shepard.
Anything else?
You need something else?
I don't think this one was here before. Turians.
Do you have a problem with Turians?
I lost a lot of good friends in the First Contact War. And I wasted a lot of perfectly good bullets getting the Turians to apologize. Now I'm stuck in a station full of them trying to make them better soldiers.
Why do it?
Why would you accept a position on a Turian facility if you hate them so much?
Hate's a strong word. Despise might be more appropriate, but it doesn't mean we can't learn from each other. Teaching a Turian soldier to improvise on the battlefield is like teaching a Krogan to be pretty. But it can be done. You need someone who understands how both sides fight. Nobody's fought more Turians than I have.
Okay. Goodbye.
Thanks for the info.
Carry on.
Teaching a Krogan to be pretty. Truly, that is the greatest mystery of all.
Go pester Ahern, human. I'm on duty.
Yeah, yeah. Salute me. Next up, Feros. So, not been to this system yet. Let me look at the planets here. See if there's anything. Found a light metal. Quana. That's a weird name. Logan. They actually named a planet Logan. Okay. Cytau. Cytau. Not sure. Sharing. They named a planet Sharing. Really? Or is it Charing? I'm not sure what's with a double R. Anyway. Prothean data disk recovered. The planet Sharing displayed some strange readings while being scanned. Chief Engineer Adams pinpointed the source and located a strange object. Tally and Adams brought it on board and spent hours taking it apart. The purpose of the object is still uncertain, but it was Prothean in nature, and contained a Prothean data disk. Alright. Finally, Feros. Well, that's a cool picture. We read the intro here. The Exogeny Corporation has founded a pilot colony on Feros to explore the Prothean ruins that blanket two-thirds of the planet's landmass. The atmosphere is fouled with dust. Terrestrial travel is hampered by crumbled debris dozens of meters deep. There are indications that Feros was a much colder world in the past. Feros has two large moons, Orgon, the farther, and Vardet. Not sure. Let's go. Alright, let's get this party started. Look at the journal. Here's what it says. Feros, geth attack. The geth have attacked the world of Feros. Your primary objective is to go to the Zoo's Hope colony to investigate what Saren is after, and why he has sent his geth troops to the planet. Alright. Alright, Saren, we are coming for you. Look out, because here comes the Shepard. By the way, you have to, in order to exit the Normandy, you have to go to this place. Anyway. In case you didn't know that. Move on. Ashley. And Tally, because gotta bring her along on the main missions to get that achievement.
Equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
Alright, let's go. We have a galaxy to save. Interesting place. Ooh. This is cool. Hello.
We saw your ship. Fide Dan wants to speak with you immediately.
Who?
Who's Fide Dan?
He's our leader. He needs your help to prepare for the geth. They're making another push. Please, up the stairs past the freighter.
Whoa! Oh, shit. Holy, what the... Oh, I guess he won't be helping us anytime soon. Oh, shit. How the hell did they sneak up on us? Shit. Other snipers. I don't see any. I'll take out that shock trooper first. Holy shit. Alright. Shit, there's more. Of course there's more. Why wouldn't there be more? Use throw. Charge! For Narnia! Ah! There's that. Was the shock trooper. Take him out. Damn it. Okay, there's more, but I don't see them. Huh. Good idea. You can shoot the crates and destroy them to destroy their cover. Oh shit. Sniper. Ah! Run. God, I really hate snipers. Wait for my singularity to come back. Come on. Hurry up. Whoa! Shit. Tally's in trouble. Hey, she could survive a hit from a sniper, apparently. Come on. Singularity. Did you get him? Oh, shit. No, it didn't. Are you serious? This is bullshit. What do I do? I'm gonna have to, damn it, we got to charge them. Oh, fudge. You gotta be kidding me. What do I do? Just standing out here in the open like an idiot. Oh, use barrier. Maybe that'll protect me from a sniper shot. Hey, shit. Careful. Oh, hi. I'm Shepard. Use lift on this one. And... Hey, asshole. This is for Tally, you bastard. Alright. Ew. Why is there white stuff coming out of its crotch? That's... Ew. What the fuck, BioWare? All right, well, horrifying imagery aside, that was... Yeah, there's nothing left of that guy. They just vaporized him. Jeez. Poor guy. I don't remember his name. It was like David something. Heal up Tally. And... yeah. We won! Woohoo! Yeah, okay. Cringy. Go through here, I guess. Oh, shit. No, not these things again! God damn it, Saren. Holy shit, where the hell is it? Oh, whoa, I see it. There it is. Crap. Lift. The heck, it didn't work! Oh, crud. Crap. Okay, what do I do? Mark's moving. Okay, shh. It's dead. There's one more. Where is it? Whoa. Okay, there it is. Huh. That was surprisingly easy.
Think we're good, Commander.
Hey, Tally's doing a victory dance. Tally, you okay? Tally, it's okay. The battle's over now. You don't have to do that. Okay, we're all good. And moving up. Interesting place. Whoa.
Head to the tunnels. Make sure they're secure.
Hello?
Are you saying you won't go?
No, I'll go.
Alright. Talk to this person.
Those geth are bloody dangerous.
Yeah, no shit.
Gotta give these colonists credit. They don't give up easy.
Huh.
Nice place to visit, but I wouldn't want to live here. Scratch that. It's not a nice place to visit. Gotta give these colonists credit. They don't give up easy.
What are you telling?
These people are brave, but the geth are relentless. My people know this better than anyone.
Yeah.
These colonists may not have much, but this is their home. They will fight to the death to defend it. These people are brave, but the geth are relentless.
Glad to see some soldiers. Our numbers are getting thin.
Get ready.
Die of thirst. The geth will surely kill us all.
Huh. So these people seem to have survived the geth attack. That's good.
How is a woman supposed to think with guns going off all around?
Okay. Wait, is this guy dead? No, he's alive.
I fear the geth will kill us all.
Huh, Solarian.
I'm not a fighter. I'm a merchant.
Alright. These guys have anything interesting to say? They're just sort of... Anything over here? Huh. Whoa. So I wonder what's going on here. Alright, make our way to this place. Whoa, look at that fire. That's cool. It's cool animation.
Just don't let those geth get by you.
You know there's a dead guy right there, right? Good, like, I don't know. Move the corpse.
Stop the geth.
It's probably not good for morale, just have a dead guy right there. I'm just saying.
They're coming. They just keep on coming. geth can't be allowed into the heart of the colony.
Oh, aren't freighter crane controls?
This work must be completed.
Wait, is that all? It doesn't do anything.
This work must be completed.
Huh. Alright. Well, come on, Shepard, stop taking cover. Come to think of it, can I just go out of combat mode? Okay. It's probably better that way. There was something in here. Who are you?
The geth are mounting another attack.
Uh-huh. Interesting place.
There, there, dear. You'll get through this. Just relax.
My headaches are getting better. I just have to stop thinking about the past.
Got a codex entry. Interesting.
Hello, off-worlder. I'm glad that we aren't totally forgotten by the rest of the galaxy.
Dear, please try to rest. You're not ready to speak.
But they should know. I mean, they are very important. Yes. That's better.
What's wrong?
Is there anything I can do for you?
I am fine. I just need to try to think clearly. It's just a lingering pain from the last attack. I'll be fine.
I see no major injury, but something must be causing her pain.
Please, just let her rest. She just needs rest.
Okay. It's a little suspicious.
The geth just keep coming.
It hurts so much when I think about what we've lost.
Huh. Strange people. Let's go this way. Whoa, shit. Sensors are jammed. What the... Wait, now they're not jammed. What the hell? Okay, whatever. So, got red dots up ahead.
Oh, Commander. I'm glad they finally sent somebody to help us.
You're a bit late, aren't you?
Arcelia. Sorry, Commander. Everyone's on edge since...
Watch out! We've got geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Heads up!
Alright, let me handle this, guys. Use singularity to draw these guys out. Whoa! Pitiful. Whoa. Shit, that was close. Alright. Before we move on, let's, what do these people have to say?
We've got geth in the tower!
Right, I already know that.
Protect the heart of the colony!
Alright, looks like we've got to go here. Take out these geth. Take out these damn geth. Keep crashing everyone's party. Shit. Head up this way.
I don't want to die. Please, don't let me die.
Don't worry. Commander Shepard's here. He's gonna protect your sorry ass. Yo, metal bitches. Awkward. What the hell? I used singularity. I didn't even hear a shot. I mean, I didn't even see the rocket. I guess his death was scripted or something. Okay. Take out shock troopers. Careful. See anything. Alright. Gotta hate these things. Well, that poor guy didn't make it. Can I talk to these guys now? Geth have been taken out.
We've got Geth in the tower!
Protect the heart of the colony!
Okay. Guess not. Maybe there are more Geth to deal with? Yipes. What was that? Oh, more Geth up ahead. Shit. Actually, lift. Save up my singularity for later. Come on, come out of hiding. That's right. Come to Papa Shepard. Whoa! Shit, what the hell? Those things are new. Geth recon drones. We haven't fought these things since even Prime. Actually, no, wait, there were some on Theorem, I remember. Take out the shock trooper next. Alright. Whoa, whoa, shit. Fudge. Shit, I hope these things don't shoot rockets. Run! Okay, take them out. Okay, we know there's a sniper up ahead. Where the hell is it? Aha, there you are. I see ya. Whoa, come on. Die already. Alright, we've got more. Where the hell are they coming from? Curses. Alright, bring it on. There's plenty of Shepard for all of you. Whoa! Shit! Got a destroyer. Deploying singularity! Always wanted to say that for some reason. Use sabotage, actually, overload. Is that it? Nope, of course not. Oh, careful. Come on, where are you? Apparently it's the only one left, I think. Hopefully. Whoa! Bye.
So, are we ready to roll out to wherever the Geth are bunkered? Check in with Fidan, but I think we're done here.
Check out this place. That was quite a battle. Damn geth. But we won. Hack into this thing. Interesting. Hello.
I'm grateful for what you've done, but your heroics don't impress me, Commander.
Well, geez, lady. You must have some really ridiculously high standards, then.
I get the feeling you don't like me.
How would you feel if you were hung out to dry by every government organization that ever promised to keep you safe? They should have sent a small fleet. Instead, we get one ship. And you're only interested in the geth.
Yeah, I can understand that, actually. That would suck. Ask her about the colony.
Tell me about Zoo's Hope.
I can't tell you much about it. You should speak to Fidan if you want to know more.
Exogeny?
What can you tell me about Exogeny?
Very little. I work there as a security officer. I know they were looking for artifacts and anything of value. That's what they do. They fund the colony. In return, we help them uncover buried treasure. It's definitely not as exciting as they make it sound.
The geth.
What can you tell me about the geth? Do you have any idea what they might be after?
I can't tell you anything about that. I suggest you go to Exogeny if you want answers to those questions.
Personal questions.
Tell me more about yourself, Arcelia.
I'm a rent-a-cop. I was hired to keep kids from writing graffiti on the walls at Exogeny. Then all this happened. I wasn't trained for this. I didn't ask for it. I just wanted to end.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Commander.
Talk to this guy.
The tower's secure. Thanks to you, Commander.
Happy to help.
I'm just glad your colony is safe.
I appreciate your concern and your efforts against the geth.
They may have been slowed, but they'll be back. They always come back.
Don't worry.
Help me find what the geth are after, and you'll all get out of here alive.
We don't know what they're after. They came, they attacked us, that's all we know. Their main base is at the Exogeny headquarters. A good place to start looking if you want answers.
What is Exogeny?
What's Exogeny?
It's the company most of us work for before the attacks. They fund this colony. The Skyway leads directly to Exogeny headquarters. You can't miss it.
Of course, there's an army of geth between here and there.
Good.
Every geth I kill brings me one step closer to Saren.
Then maybe I can get this colony operational again.
Operational?
What do you need done to get this place back on its feet?
We need those geth destroyed.
Arcelia's right. There are still geth in the tunnels. We also have more mundane problems like food, water, and power. I'm not sure where we stand on those matters. You should talk to the people overseeing them.
Food shortage.
You mentioned something about a food shortage.
Davin Reynolds is tasked with securing food for the immediate future. If you can assist, please speak with him.
Power.
What's wrong with the colony's power supply?
May O'Connell is working on our power problems. She'd know more about it than I do.
Water shortage?
Is there anything I can do to solve your water shortage?
Maka Doyle has been assigned to that particular issue. If you have any insight to offer, please speak with her.
Geth in tunnels.
Do you have information about geth in the lower tunnels?
Nothing new. They're in the tunnel somewhere, likely guarding a transmitter to coordinate attacks. It's not a critical threat right now. But getting rid of that transmitter will help us defend against further attacks.
Another topic.
Let's talk about Zoo's Hope and Feros in general.
Of course, Commander.
Okay, really, what is with this dialogue? Shepard, you sound like a robot. Let us talk about Feros and the colony in general. Like, seriously, I don't think people talk like that, Shepard. Alright, the colony.
Tell me about your colony.
Life is hard and often brutal, even without our current problems. Colonial Affairs back on Earth told us we'd be beneath the notice of any raiders. I guess they weren't counting on the Geth. But, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place, unlike anything I've experienced before.
Exogeny.
What else can you tell me about Exogeny?
Exogeny funded this colony. Without them, we wouldn't be stuck here.
They specialize in colonization. In return for bankrolling the colony, we work for them. Their main goal is the retrieval of valuable artifacts or resources.
Except there isn't anything here. Or if there is, we didn't find it.
Artifacts?
I wonder if that's what the Geth are looking for.
Perhaps. As she said, we never found anything of value.
Of course, the Geth could know something we don't.
Oh, if this is a Prothean... This was a Prothean city once, so... It makes sense that Saren might be interested in something here. The Geth base.
What can you tell me about the defenses the Geth have set up?
I don't have any details, but I'll wager it's a lot more fortified than the command post.
They landed at least one Geth ship at Exogeny, and I've seen large walking tanks on the Skyway. Expect a hard fight.
Alright, sounds fun. I'm curious about something. If I talk to him about...
Life is hard and awful, but, despite everything, there's something tranquil about this place. Unlike anything I've experienced before.
Happens if I offer to evacuate?
The Normandy isn't huge, but we could airlift you out.
The Geth fighters are too dangerous, and I won't be driven off this world. It is our home. There's a chance for growth here that's simply not available on other worlds.
How many people lived here?
How big was the original Feros colony?
We were nearly 1,000 at the main site, 200 more at my outpost. When the first wave obliterated our defenses, we fell back to Zoo's hope.
Goodbye.
I'll talk to you when I learn more.
Good luck, Commander.
Quite an info dump that was. Alright, so I think we've hit around the 40-minute mark. Probably a bit more than that. So, I think I'll end the episode right here. All in all, I'd say we're off to a good start on this planet. Killed quite a few Geth. Haven't died yet. That's good. So, thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you all on the next episode. And if you really enjoyed my video and want to be notified of when I release future content, please consider subscribing to my channel because it helps support me. And also, please leave a like or a dislike, letting me know what you think, and a comment is always welcome. And just thank you for being a great audience. Thank you, and goodbye.